guys, it's me again. No weird. I'm in love this time, I'm joking. Alright, enough of my dancing, man. She tells a woman to sign to her feet. The mall though, okay? So I just sit on, like, you know, those food court and there's a table. So I just sit down, just texting my friend, you know, to, like, for her to come. Well, she's gonna bring my other friends as well. So they're gonna come as a group and just like me and them going to like roam around the mall. But then this creeper comes up to me and he's like, hey little girl, what's your name? I'm like, I'm not little. Dude, I'm not little. And he goes, okay, what's your name? I go, unicorns. He's like, that's a pretty interesting name you got there. I'm like, thank you. And he freaking tells me, I think I have my friend's little niece's name is Unicorn. Really? I was like, so interested in that. Like, really? Oh, I'm just faking this. And he's like, oh, so can I get your number sometime? The thing is, I wouldn't be, like, new, creeped out if this guy was 17 or anything. But this guy was freaking, let's see, he looked 30, something like that. So I was like, I'm sorry, I have to, look at the time, I'm not even wearing a watch. Ooh, quarter past 3, oh, I gotta go, oh, my friends are, you know, waiting for me. He goes, oh, can you introduce me to your friends? text, there's a creeper here, please pick me up now. He goes, oh, are you texting them? I was like, they're gonna be here in 3 seconds, you know? So they come running up the stairs. Well, there's an escalator, but they choose to take the stairs because, like, oh, it's more healthy. So they're like, oh, we're here to rescue Lisa. I look at them, over here, guys. The guy goes, oh, I thought his name was Unicorns. You thought my name was Unicorns? You thought it was real? Oh my god. So we just come like this. We're here to save Lisa. And I know that that's pretty obvious. You know, you just shout at that across the food court. Saying, we're here to save Lisa. And I just come in here, we're here to save Lisa. And he goes, oh, are you my friend? Her little friends? And they go, no, with the FBI. Get away from the woman now. He goes, you're a bit young to be in the FBI. And he takes out, my friend freaking puts his fingers in his pockets and goes like this. You know how you do that, the coat, like that? And he goes like this. Move away from the woman or we're gonna have to shoot. He goes, okay. I don't think that guy believed us though, but he, you know, cause we had a couple guy friends over there and they're pretty, you know, buff. Nah, I'm just kidding, they're pretty lanky, but you know, we had like 5 guys over there, so you know. They could easily take him down 5-1, so yeah. So he went away and we just started talking, you know, just roaming in the mall like the cool kids we are. And that's pretty much my story. We just had a good time, I guess. I bought a new bikini. It's from Hot Topic. I'm not even joking. It's so freaking cute. And there was a panda one. I wanted that one. But my sister was like, oh, I went to the mall with my sister like last time. we went to get a bikini, but then I was like, nah. I was looking at the Panda Bikini first, but she goes, oh no, that's so stupid looking. I'm like, how's that stupid looking? That's fucking adorable. And she goes, oh no, when you go to Vietnam, I'm going to Vietnam this summer, obviously, and England and Korea. And she goes, oh, that's so stupid looking. You wouldn't want the guys laughing at you. You know, like, I don't fucking care they're laughing at me. They're just jealous because I have a fucking panda bikini. They mad? Of course they're mad. Fucking pandas are awesome. And what's more to represent Asia than fucking pandas? So, eventually, I went to the mall with my friends, and we actually got this bikini. I got this bikini with, you know, cherries, and then it replaces the cherry thingy, the red thingy, I don't know, with a skull, which is red. So that's pretty cute. This is a weird vlog. I'm just gonna dance to the song, because I love the song. I can't dance, so yeah.